What's going on, everybody? I'm Hazard Inc. Welcome to another GTA Online video with me. Today we are doing the casino finale, which is called Cashin Out. You can do this one of two ways. You can do this stealthily and have... If you do it stealthily, you can do it all by yourself. If you want to go in guns a-blazing, I mean, you're more than welcome to. I don't recommend it because it's going to be a pain in the butt to do by yourself. You can do it with people too, and it's probably a better idea to do it with other people. Got a twofer. Like I was saying, it's probably better to do with people. If anything, this might help you learn how to do this if you've never done this mission before. You get this mission from doing, after you buy the penthouse. Hopefully he doesn't see the guy on the ground. Thank goodness. Okay, so we're gonna wait for this truck to go by. And then we're gonna shoot this camera. Now, if we can, we're going to try to take out the dude in the truck coming this way. There's two of them that keep circling. So, the best way I've found to do it is to shoot it, or to shoot the guy as he's driving away, like so. And then wait for the other truck to come. And shoot it. Now hopefully he doesn't see me. Hopefully nobody heard that. It looks like nobody did. Good. So we should be good to get this guy up here on this tower. Go ahead and come take this guy out over here. Like so. And then we're gonna get this guy right now. And then I feel like we can go ahead and grab this guy over here too. Now I feel like we can go ahead and just take these two out. Now we're gonna get this guy. I'm hoping this guy over here on the right, and maybe the camera. I've never made it this far before. So we're both, we're all brand new here. Oh gosh. I'm gonna eventually run out of ammo for this thing. Maybe with this gun? Is that how I'm supposed to do it? Oh, looks that way. Okay, well, there you go. That's how you do it.
It's done, isn't it? Don't say anything. I don't want to know. But I know, dear Lord, I'm an accessory to murder. Multiple murders. Well done, me. Yay. Okay.
You'll be all right, Miss Baker.
So we can dot the I's and cross the T's on this deal, okay?
Let's go get her done. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. That helps my channel go very far and grow. And it lets me know that you like the video. Like I said, that was the first time I've ever done this mission. I thought I'd share that with all of you. So I really appreciate it if you'd give me a subscribe and at least a like. Even comments. So I wonder what the reward is for all this. They said something about a lot of money or something. I don't know. I can only imagine that it's probably not a lot of money. I haven't been getting much of anything this whole game. Or this whole mission. So I really have not the slightest idea.
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely. What are you waiting on, Mr. Connor? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good.
That's pretty messed up.
Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now,
cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from Happy Outlay, we'll get along fine. Never mind. Vince.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But
given your passive debts.
I see. Yes, sir.
Wow.
It is a privilege working with you, Father.
Way to just dog on Vincent like that, man.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
I can't believe that, dude. So, what's up with the reward? That is not a lot of money. I've been lied to. Really? That was it?